Well, hello everyone. My name is Danny. This is part 3 of A Tale of Plague, Requiem. And the last episode, I played the game too late and I got tired and I messed up. So I'm starting back from here. Hopefully I get this right this time. But I won't be talking, but if you like this video, at the end of the video, you know what to do. Okay, here we go.
Nothing here.
Slippery little bastards.
Thank you.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet. And so I told him that maybe it was over. That the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. These sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
Left to right, the correct order is Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z, like for Zeus. The last one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined. Now, Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace.
Venus.
That's it. Jupiter.
What's next?
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear, shield.
Circled with a line going down. Mercury's symbol is two snakes intertwined.
Good work. Let's go find this Magister.
Magister Voda, I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magistrate know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, Protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
It's upstairs.
How are you doing?
You're scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.
Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this. We don't know this man.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the butcher's district, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Foul rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time. Things are getting worse and worse. I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vaudin some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests. He knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal.
No.
We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
I don't know. There was that smell.
Maybe don't take long.
All right. Our gate should be over there.
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is. All right. You ready?
Yes. Let's go. own flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want!
Pork, pork! To roast, to boil! Tastiest meat in the world!
If you never try to eat, you don't know what you're missing.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
I'll go soon, Mum.
What's going on?
Let us through. What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed on the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening.
My children are in there. We know something's going on.
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
There's a back alley through there.
What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... Yes.
Through here, Monsieur. It looks safe.
It is our home.
We're just passing. Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
Don't tell me.
Yes. I got some in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter. Being transformed.
I'm going to vomit. Almost there. Don't slip now. Oh, Lord.
My boots are ruined.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait.
In the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes. Won't be bright enough to let us cross. They came for the loot.
Well, they need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
can't reach it.
That bad?
It's like the ones in the cart.
Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter.
It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Good to know. This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas. Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, but Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left? This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes, a lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left? Close enough.
Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful.
All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back.
Smell the fire.
Yes. Eat. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done. I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
Down here. They didn't let go easily.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh, Lord. That was so close.
He just killed the soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
Look. They're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Let me go!
You won't go farther. Goddamn biters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight.
It's us on them now. Hugo can't wait. We need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right. Listen, you can use that saltpeter against them. Then just throw off some extinguishers. This should be enough to put out that torch.
Right.
Shoot it at that torch, you know.
I know.
Goodness. Well, it worked.
We did it in the past, but it's still
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
Really seem to like me.
Shit. I'm counting on me to open them doors. I know what's in there.
What's that?
You!
Coming.
No time.
Quiet of them. You go, speaking.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow.
How can it be so stupid?
What the hell?
Bodies
and
what's that? Stay there, or I'll make you regret it.
We must leave the city. Leave this bomb down behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
He's been having for weeks.
Thank you.
bolts are budging the outside. God damn it.
Hey. We can still get you before that.
Yes, friends.
City.
The police? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war.
Two torches. Your jar. A cloud of extinguishers will put out several torches.
A jar of extinguishers? That could work.
What are you doing? The collectors swept the place already.
Maybe they left something behind.
Good luck with that.
Enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop. Have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. That's it. Release on my go. Go!
Coming.
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you.
Look! No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey, I've just remembered. In Bodan's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Bodan must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right. That's better. That'll help.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go. Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
No. Stabbed.
probably soldiers.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you. No wall can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes. They keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
I know it looks like hell. Stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, make sure the bodies stay in the light. Collectors, grab only what the garrison needs.
You stay right there.
Don't you look hungry?
Oh, Lord. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the rat's doing.
I have to do something. This one. You have to do something. It's done. The Nightshade, Lucas. It's over. Hugo suffer worse.
Oh,
why we need you in your
parts. Don't like the light.
Oh, Lord. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the rat's doing. You did it. You killed them all.
I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm, so...
I have to do something.
They're surrounded by rats.
What, you want me to help you?
You're all dead already. Listen, Herbalist, stop right now. You'll all be sick soon, and I'll laugh as I watch you die.
Stop! On your knees, now!
He's going to kill him. I don't know what to do.
You kneel if you want any help from me, dog. Now you've crossed the line.
Yeah, don't you look hungry.
Try as hard as you want. You won't get
free. Oh. Bastard. Damn bastard. Oh. Lucas. It's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like. We can still do this. We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just try to go.
You won't make it.
This dog's only making Hugo spring worse.
Through here. Sure of it. Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
So what does Nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star. No, that's not it. Shape.
It's all right. Just keep looking.
The florist. The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh, no.
Bastards. She was gentle. I know that one. Chamomile.
Oh, a nice plant. Very useful.
Yes. Mother used to give us some when we had stomachache. Back when that was one of the worst things that could happen to us.
Check the house.
Yes, it has to be there. God, no, it also.
Oh, you must be joking. It's all junk. This is going nowhere.
Wait.
And now I look in there for him. How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty.
Look for anybody hiding.
Amicia, come look.
Soldiers,
you should see for yourself.
So let's make it count.
You, stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat. The others with me. But for any valuables, we need food, drugs, any goods.
No. They're going in. What do we do? Hey.
What?
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy. My heart's pounding.
Hang on. Listen. The Count soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
Crazy enough to come out here.
Get the nightshade.
Get out.
Kill whoever tries to stop you.
Wait a second.
Let's forget about it.
Better have a look over there.
Ah!
Right. It's got to be them.
That's it. That's the way to do it.
This boy's still fresh. You'll pay for this, bastard!
Hurt you.
Survive. Thanks.
This is Winlander's lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
I heard shouts in the bar.
They're coming. Go hide. I'll handle them.
No. We got what we need. Let's leave now.
No. They'll come after us. And I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here. There you go! See? There's nothing! Nothing to be scared of!
Amicia, what are you doing?
We have to go!
No! I'm tired of being afraid. I'll tell them that it's over!
Who are you?
Come, I'll give you what you want.
He has a shield. Careful!
Intruder here! She's armed!
It'll blind them.
This is how it works now. I set the rules.
Get up! You're on!
don't think we're done with you yet. Don't expect a quick death after what you've done. We've paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
You should sit down.
Oh, so that's all you have to say? Come on. You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop.
No! Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting. And you want to hurt it back. But it's a fight you cannot win, Amicia. You are not them. You are a Daroon. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out! Your noose is awaiting.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Stop there! We'll wait for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now.
We have to hurry. You're cold meat now. Food for the crows. Act like it.
Lucas, stay.
Run. You won't last.
What was that?
I call it stupefaction. You'll get used to it.
That was not the vision. They still have my sleep. Now's not the time.
That will slow them down. Our skin down there.
Yes, yes. Where to now?
There should be a walkway or
a roof.
It overlooks the roof, Lucas. No choice.
God,
that's high.
Is it safe?
Sort of. Come.
Oh, this is really not safe at all.
Shh, calm down.
Come. I think it's the only way out of here.
I should tell you.
No. Just stick to the wall.
Oh, please. Please, please.
You can do it. Sorry to put you through this. This is my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
There's another room. Almost there. I did it.
Let's get up this roof. Please.
Ah, you're the ones who met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast got her. And we've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Let's get to the depot fast. The girl is to be had soon. There'll be quite a crowd.
Oh, I'll be there.
This city. The problem will be when they realize they can't.
They'll certainly get us.
No, just pushing forward.
Hey, are you finished, by the way?
Under the table. Quick.
Oh, no. Clean in the depot.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stand still.
Sleep with all this going on.
Really?
Yes.
You're right. So that means the nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my sling, too. All right. You look for the nightshade. I'll look for my sling. We may need it.
Right. Nightshade. I hope it's still in my pouch.
Weapons. Swords. Knives. No sling. Let's try somewhere else. Let's pray no one comes in. Or with.
No. Don't say that word.
Yes.
Dry plants. Powders. Keep looking.
Where did they put it? Oh, it has to be somewhere.
Maybe here?
No. Please.
Let's keep this for later.
Looks locked. Maybe with a knife.
Where's that nightshade?
Oh, here you are. I've got it.
Careful with that, right?
I know.
That smell. That's...
Yes! I've got the nightshade, Amicia.
Finally. This hasn't been for nothing. Oh, damn.
What was that?
I broke the knife, but it was worth it. Plenty of things in here. I should keep an eye out. There could be more of those chests. Let's see what can be done.
I know this. Lucas, they have a map of Guyenne.
Really? What's it doing here?
I don't know. Here's the ocean. The lake. Home was... It was around here, yes.
Hey, don't torture yourself with this right now.
Yes. It's all in the past. Much better.
So, how long before we go?
Don't know, don't care. You don't want to go out there, believe me.
Damn, the gate is right there.
There are too many. We can't sneak past them.
And we can't stay either. We need a plan.
I don't know. This place is full of things.
Let's take a look around.
Of course. You see what I see?
What?
Up there.
The ballista.
Listen. I've gathered enough materials here to make a large quantity of stupefaxria.
So we stick the paste to the tip of the bolt, shoot it, and hopefully the friction from the impact will light it up.
And we'll get enough smoke to blind them all.
If it works.
We don't have any better ideas. Let's get that ballista down.
There's a crank up there.
How can we climb up? I don't see anything.
There has to be something.
Hey! Go fetch more men! We're doubling the headcount on patrol!
We must hurry. There'll be even more soon.
I don't know. This place is a mess. There could be... There! I found a cart.
Yes. Well done. Let's get that in place.
Planes were advantage.
Yes, they're getting scared. Let's man that crank.
Be a way to get...
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course.
Can we go?
It's working.
Yes.
The chain's cut.
You can let go.
Good.
Let's get it to the door, quick. One shot.
I know.
If we fail, Hugo will be alone and...
And we'll die.
And we don't want that. Let's stop here.
Wait. Stupid fetchia.
This is crazy, Lucas.
I think we're past that point.
All right.
It's set. I think the crank on the side arms it.
I'm on it. So,
when can you open the doors?
I won't. Shoot through it. We need friction to get the reaction.
What? But we don't even know if it will go through.
Too late for that.
Get ready.
I am.
What took you so long? Well, I...
The herbalist was out when we arrived. We had to wait. But we have everything.
We shall give this to him.
Yes, we've lost enough time already.
How is he?
Exhausted. He fell asleep when it calmed down.
Please,
he's
tell
fine.
Him...
He's in good hands. The best, you can be sure.
I hope so. For your sake.
Huh.